with this internship, we have much more responsibility and much more opportunity to do things for ourselves. We're actually going out into the backcountry, treating patients without the physician. We see clinic patients on our own. We take care of the inpatients here at the Health Lodge on our own.
When you are in the Health Lodge, you're doing kind of regular clinic things like we all do at the hospital at home, except you have to always be thinking before you do anything, so you have to try and diagnose patients with less, because in order to get any lab tests, you have to send lab work 45 minutes away, and it's just much more difficult to get, so you have to think a lot more.
This is classified as a sub-I, a sub-internship, and the purpose of the sub-internship is to provide students an opportunity to kind of function as an intern. The idea is for them to be kind of more autonomous in their decision-making, to provide more one-on-one care with attending faculty, and then just to play a bigger role in healthcare decisions. Where Philmont fits into that equation is that it does all of those things. It provides more experience with one-on-one. With attendings, it provides a lot of autonomy in terms of decision-making.
I really didn't know when I was signing up for the program that when a call comes in, even if it's emergency, you know, there can be heart attacks out in the backcountry. We go out on our own for those calls as well, just one of the medics and one of the drivers who could be an EMT or could be a first-year medical student, and then having to make those quick decisions to take care of that patient.
All the patients you see are what we call the undifferentiated patients. These are people who haven't had a medical diagnosis established yet.
You're assessing the patient on your own, you call in, and the doctors are taking your assessment at its value, and you just really get to be in control of the situation.
The physicians that come down here are amazing. They come down here because they want to be here and they want to help us learn. They're great at teaching us things and letting us really take charge and take care of the patients and do the procedures.
They really are going to have honed down their physical exam techniques. They are going to have probably more experience with procedural skills just by the pure nature of this, because there's lots of cuts and bruises. They take out foreign bodies out of the eye, sew up lacerations. They will see fractures and stabilize a fracture.
Go out in the backcountry and suture, which is the only time that I've sutured using a headlamp. If I'm ever in a setting where I don't have as many resources or in a setting where I'm dealing with wilderness medicine, I like knowing that I'm a lot more prepared to deal with that. Philmont gives you not only wilderness medicine, but a lot of pre-hospital medicine, which we don't get in medical school.
If anything happens in the backcountry, an injury, an illness, anything like that, the staff out there will radio in and let us know what's going on, and we can either give them recommendations and help try to treat this patient on the trail, or we can set them up with transport back to base and get them the medical care that they need.
Philmont has very limited resources here at base camp. But because of that, we have a relationship with a lot of outside facilities. We send our lab work, we send for x-rays, we have to send for everything. What you do when you're in a hospital is you know that it's probably this one thing, but you can run all of these other tests, so you just go ahead and rule out everything else. That's not necessarily wrong, but here you really can't do that, so you really have to sit and think, how likely do I think it is that this patient needs this test? So you have to do some more critical thinking in your medical care. And I think that's a really beneficial skill to learn as a young person in the medical field.
That's what you need when you're going into your residency, is you need to have that confidence in your skill. And she gained that from this experience.
No one else in the nation gets to experience this. So you'll be one of 24 students in the next application cycle that has been a medic at Philmont. I had a friend who did general surgery that was here as a medic, and she said she was asked about Philmont on every single interview that she went to. It's just a pretty unique thing.
Getting to travel, getting to go somewhere new and experience something that most of us have never done. I'd never been hiking before I came out here, and every chance that I get, that's what I'm doing.
It's awesome to do something that you get credit for and that you get paid for and that you also really enjoy.
You can learn so much that you wouldn't anywhere else, that I don't see any reason why everyone wouldn't want to come out here.